Pastor Gonzalez. Now, today we're going to cook the white stock. As you can see, we have here our chicken, and let's add some water because we need 1.5 liters of water. Then let's open again the stove and close it. After this, we need to wait for 10 to 15 minutes. So see you and to the next 10 to 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, we need to add some water and wait until it boils again. After that, now let's move it, and we need to strain this. So now we have here parsley stem, the carrots, the basil leaf, the onions, the cloves, and the celery. And also we have corn pepper. We need 1/8 teaspoon. Then 1/8 teaspoon of thyme leaves. After that, we need to tie it, our cheesecloth. Make sure you tie it tight. By the way, I use a baka yarn for my rope. That's all. Let's put our sachet and marbox. And wait until it boil for 2 hours. So now we're going to strain our white stock. And don't forget to be careful in straining your stock. After we strain our stock, so now let's do the next stage, or we're going to do our soup. So that's all.